Gorgeous. It's good to see you. How's your day been? Before you go, I was wondering if we could have a talk. No, don't get scared. It's not bad. But yeah, there's just some things I've been meaning to talk to you about, and I was hoping we could sit down and just for a little bit, please. Thank you. Yeah, sorry. I know. I do have something to say. I just, I don't really know how to. So, we've been together for a little while. I'm sorry. I don't want this to feel like some big, scary sit down. Here, come here. I just really awkward. I don't know. I maybe should have, like, written down notes on some note cards or prepared talking points, maybe. Okay, I'm sorry. Yeah, so we've been together a while, and, I've been obviously really enjoying my time with you. You don't think it's obvious? Why do I not show you enough affection? I want it to be obvious. I don't want you to ever have a question. Look, we've talked a little bit about my past and my issues. And, how things can be hard for me sometimes, you know, and, like you were saying, you know, I don't maybe show things as well as I should. Or, make things as clear as I should. And that's a problem that I have, and I want to be better about it. I really do You know, it's something that I think about a lot, and it's like I have these two sides of my brain. One just wants to be really free and open and never worry about the consequences, and then the other is terrified. The other is a hurt, scared little child who just wants to protect herself. And will do anything to stay in her safe little bubble. But I don't want to be that person. I don't want to be a scared little child. Sorry. I am getting off track. I am rambling. I am, yes, procrastinating as I do. You know me. You know that? You see things that other people don't. And unfortunately, you know all of my flaws. Or at least a lot of them. Yeah, don't worry. No, there's more to come. There are more flaws for you to discover. Hopefully not too many. We'll see. But basically, I've been trying to tell myself for a long time that I didn't need anyone, that I was fine on my own, better on my own, that I could close myself off from feeling anything and be happy, be safe. But then I met you, and I told myself that I wasn't gonna let you in. Was just fun. But little by little, I've gotten to know you and the person that you are, and in spite of all of my walls and all of my being difficult and a brat and trying to keep myself closed off, in spite of all of it, you've been there. And you've shown me that those walls I built weren't as strong as I thought they were. Yeah, it's also that you're just unnaturally strong. Yeah, you're like the Hulk or Kool-Aid Man, just busting right through those walls. Yeah. And look, this is so hard for me. I'm really sorry. I'm sorry that I made you sit down for a talk and I can't talk. I I'm trying. I'm really trying. Basically, I had one major relationship in my past, and it did not go well. And I let that define everything. And I'm sorry for that. I really. It was never about you or anything you did. It was about me needing to work through some things. But, I know. Here, take my hand. Take my hand. I need it. Thank you. I really have to tell you something. I feel like I'm gonna throw up. I'm not, sorry, I'm not actually gonna barf on you, probably. I mean, I'm like 90% sure I'm not gonna barf on you. Okay. Yeah, just spit it out. I love you. I'm in love with you. I've fallen in love with you. And I'm so scared. I've only ever put myself out there like that once before, and they did not say it back. Know that you might not feel the same, and I don't want to put any pressure on you, now or ever. You don't have to stay back. I needed to say it. I needed to get that out because it felt really not good to keep it from you, and I want to be honest. I want to be an honest person. I don't want to fake anything anymore, and I want to be able to speak the truth regardless of what the consequences are. And I know that you have also really been hurt. I know things have been really hard for you too, and I know that these things aren't easy for you either. So there's no pressure, but I just needed to admit that to you. It was eating me up. And yeah, now I feel better. So if you wanna go get that snack you were talking about, go for it, because I'm pretty much done. That was basically it. I'm sorry I dragged it out so long. Yeah, I get closer.
What? Oh, you have a secret too? Has to be whispered. Okay. Really? Really? Seriously, you don't have to say it. Just because I did, you don't have to feel bad. I mean, just because I was vulnerable, it does not mean that you have to do anything just to keep me from drowning myself in a bottle of Chianti.
Are you telling the truth? Because if you're not, I couldn't take that, not again. Really? Yeah, it was really happy. It's gonna be okay. I feel like it's all gonna be okay. We can get through it together. I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. Did you still want that snack?
You're the snack. You are. You're a total snack. I love you.
Sorry. I'm just a little. All that nervous energy has to go somewhere, right? I love you. I love you. Sorry. Really? Okay. Then I'll keep saying. Sing it. I'll shout it. I'll whisper it. I love you. here. Come here. Let's just. You're gorgeous. You're everything. I love you. Now let's go get that snack for real, because I'm starving. No, I didn't eat anything. Because I was legitimately afraid that I would barf.